Hi, folks. I'm Dan Blocker. Back in the old days on the Western frontier, this was a weapon that enabled many men to keep on living. It was his defense against the many hostile forces he faced. Now, this sword is symbolic of a weapon that we're using today against an enemy that would destroy many of us. The weapon is research, and the enemy is cancer. Modern science is fighting this killer and in many cases licking it. But we need you in that fight. Now, your neighbor's going to call on you as an American Cancer Society volunteer sometime this month. Learn from her cancer's danger signals. Learn of the hope against cancer that research is bringing us. And if you will, give. Give to support more research being done right here in Texas hospitals. Let's all lift this sword together and fight this thing until we lick it. Join the Cancer Crusade, won't you?